Yo, Evan, what's the digit begin with?
869. Hey, think out, man. I've got important news, man. Last night, when I was in the bar, I wrote a song. Man, this thing is gonna be huge. This is gonna be bigger than Thriller. We gotta go tape it now while you guys still have the record contract. Come on, man, let's go.
Let's roll it.
Well, Tank Abbott in the backstage area with Three Crown. It looks like as we go into the double ladder match against the Young Dragons, where the gold record and the recording contract are above separate ladders, that it looks like that Tank Abbott's not thinking about wrestling. He's thinking about music.
Writing a song. Who does he think he is, Tank Sinatra?
Okay, let's take you back to last Wednesday. Kevin obviously was in the videotape vault of Tory, changing videotapes on the franchise. And then Monday night, the Viagra on a pole match. The bottle Viagra was used. Kevin went down. The winner was declared as the franchise.
The what on a pole, Tony?
The Viagra on a pole match. Yes, we had one Monday night.
Is that a first in this business?
Yes.
You know, Tony, you said the franchise was the winner, but I think Kidman was the winner Monday at Nitro because he left with the three Nitro girls that we saw earlier.
We saw the graphic. Elix Skipper is now known as Prime Time Player.
Oh, much
Elix
better.
Elix Skipper. He has changed his name from Skip Over. That's what M.I. Smooth said he wanted to call himself, and that's what he's going to go with here.
Prime Time Player.
Prime Time Player.
Well, it's prime time, and let's get it on.
Elix Skipper going up against Billy Kidman. Billy Kidman and franchise, if you think that's done, if you think what went down on Monday, the Viagra and the pole match, is the end of it, you're wrong. 11 days of new blood rising, they will go at it again.
And, whoa.
Oh, was that spectacular or what?
And that one, looked like something out of the Matrix.
And one can only wonder in 11 days what type of stipulation is going to be put on the Kidman franchise match coming up at New Blood Rising.
How do you top Viagra on a pole? You know, thinking about what went down earlier, Siren, one of the Nitro girls, didn't seem as if her boyfriend was too happy. And wasn't that the franchise stooging off what happened Monday on Nitro?
Yeah, after Kidman unfortunately got
drop kick to the face while Prime Time was coming off the top rope. Tony, can I ask you something?
Uh-oh.
Who was that guy with the ponytail? Was that the Mongolian Stomper?
That was not.
Wasn't even El
I
Mongo.
I think that was the Mongolian. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, the franchise of Jory Wilson have come out. That was the boyfriend of Cyber. I understand his name is Reno.
How would you know that?
Well, it's my job to know that. Oh! Down goes the Prime Time Player, Elix. And wait a minute, Reno.
It's the Mongol.
He's coming to the ring.
Oh, my, come on.
And he's very angry about Kidman on Monday.
Oh!
Oh, my goodness.
Oh.
What
was
wiped
that?
Kidman out. And Tori's got the referee. The franchise, who scoots over this off, is now sending Reno that on the outside.
Almost as if he has control over this guy.
That's unbelievable. Did you see that move? And now Prime Time Player.
Oh, Prime Time.
Drives down Billy Kidman.
What is that move called? What was
two,
that?
Three.
What was that finish?
He calls that the overdrive.
Tony and Mike, I got to make a comment.
Go ahead, make it.
I have to make this comment.
Do it.
Billy Kidman started this whole thing. You know, if a woman leaves you and she says she doesn't want to mess with you anymore, man, let it go. He brought all of this on himself. I'm not saying it's right, but I think he did.
He may have started it, and maybe he'll end it at New Blood Rising. Let's go to the cat.
Man, you know, I'm going to go out here and just show this Canadian guy just who I am.
Hey, wait a minute. What does that do to my title shot at New Blood Rising?
Man, listen, I'm not talking about a title shot. Besides, you'll get your title shot, but it might be against me.
Well, whatever. I don't care as long as I get that title shot.
Bro, you'll get your title shot. Now, I have spoken.
All right. Let's go, Heidi.
Yeah, Heidi. Y'all get out of here, man. I got something to do. I got business.
Kidman never saw it coming. That was tremendous. What a great job out there, man. Awesome. Thank you.
Well, thank me. Thank you. It was my pleasure. Anytime.
You had a good time, didn't you?
Hell yeah.
Good job. I like it. That's a good day.
Shooting Bagwell.
Why don't you watch where you're going, you redneck hoe?
Redneck? This redneck can whoop your butt.
Oh, is that right?
That's right.
Oh! Oh! The Bagwell! Coming in there, his mother! And they gotta pull him over the franchise! Now, look at that cheap shot for the franchise! The man was being held by two men!
Franchise right here!